investigates. Their mother can't so easily threaten him not to harm the cubs. Slowly, the cubs win him over. They play with him, almost teasing his conflicting emotions. The new cubs become part of the pride. Mothers, sisters, and older daughters all work together, feeding and guarding the cubs as they turn the Serengeti into their playground.